excessive heat watch for the following area in Oregon, East Columbia River Gorge, and the following areas in Washington, East Columbia River Gorge, foothills of the Blue Mountains, Lower Columbia Basin, and Yakima Valley. Excessive heat watch in effect from Tuesday morning through Wednesday evening. What? Dangerously hot conditions with temperatures up to 105 possible. Where? In Washington, Eastern Columbia River Gorge of Washington, Kittitas Valley, Yakima Valley, Lower Columbia Basin of Washington, foothills of the Blue Mountains of Washington and Simcoe Islands. In Oregon, Eastern Columbia River Gorge of Oregon, Lower Columbia Basin of Oregon, foothills of the Northern Blue Mountains of Oregon and foothills of the Southern Blue Mountains of Oregon. When? From Tuesday morning through Wednesday evening. Impacts. Extreme heat will significantly increase the potential for heat-related illnesses, particularly for those working or participating in outdoor activities. Additional details. Wildfire smoke in the region could reduce afternoon temperatures, lowering the risk of extreme heat. The amount of wildfire activity and subsequent smoke in the region will play a role in how hot the temperatures are Tuesday and Wednesday. Monitor the latest forecasts and warnings for updates on this situation. Be prepared to drink plenty of fluids, stay in an air-conditioned room, stay out of the sun, and check up on relatives and neighbors. Young children and pets should never be left unattended in vehicles under any circumstances. This is especially true during warm or hot weather when car interiors can reach lethal temperatures in a matter of minutes.